all comes from Genesis and it is entitled The Walrus and the Carpenter by Lewis Carroll.
The walrus!
And the carpenter.
By Lewis Carroll. The sun was shining on the sea, shining with all her might. She did her very best to make the billows smooth and bright.
And this was odd because it was the middle of the night.
The moon was shining sulkily because she thought the sun had got no business to be there after the day was done.
It's very rude of her, she said, to come and spoil the fun.
The sea was wet as wet could be. The sand was dry as dry. You couldn't see a cloud because no clouds were in the sky.
No birds were flying overhead. No birds were flying overhead. There were no birds to fly.
The walrus and the carpenter were walking close at hand. They left.
Trip. After we got them out so far and made them